Adventures at Fish Rock. This particular decorator crab has covered itself in lots of sponges, which are permanently attached to its body. And this one has decorated itself with one big piece of sponge that's held in place with its back legs. And this one has covered itself in hard corals, which kind of looks like it's spray created itself. The truth is kept secret, it's swept under the rug. If you never know truth, then you never know love. Where's the love, y'all? Come on, I don't know. Where's the truth, y'all? Come on, I don't know. Where's the love, y'all? These fish are called tea leaf trevally. They are found throughout the tropical and subtropical waters of the Indian and West Pacific Oceans. They can grow up to 88 centimeters in length and weigh up to 6.4 kilograms. Where is the love?